Kevin Howell, the founder of Anchor Strategy Group, and the man who is the brains behind this operation. Kevin, how do you think the events are going so far today?
So far, so good. I mean, for an inaugural event, you couldn't expect too much more. We have all the exhibitors here. Most of them are still here. We had Ambassador of Trinidad here. So what more could you ask for? And the Prime Minister was supposed to be here and she wasn't able to come because of UN obligations. But overall, I think we have a great number of people here also. And we have nude hair. So
exactly. But you know what, though? I want to know, so far, as you see the people here milling around at the workshops, do you feel like there are light bulbs going off in their head about the mission that you set out here?
Well, I do see the light bulb going off and people come to you and say, hey, I like this workshop was really, really good. And so it's a seed. And so you got to plant that seed and you got to water it. And we are in the business of strategically aligning the different pieces over time. And it's going to be great. So next year is going to be even bigger because there is a next year. All right. And we have interim events in between to create the buzz and the continued energy around Go Caribbean and Movement. Because I believe personally that this is what diasporic folks need. I believe this is what the Caribbean needs. And I believe that we are going to be one of the main source of providing information into the region and in the diaspora, because information is power. And if we don't have knowledge, we're going to perish.
I agree. Thank you for the biblical quote. Now, I want to know, what do you think your takeaway, or the takeaway for the small business owners who've been coming around, what do you think their takeaway should be from today and tomorrow?
Follow-ups. I mean, people came to your booth and they say hi to you, or you connected with somebody in the lunchroom or in the sessions. At the end of the day, it's about maintaining and nurturing relationships, because that's the only way you're going to get to the next level. You meet somebody today, but you're just another person they met. That's good. Take another step. Connect. Go out for lunch. Go out for breakfast. Something. Send an email. But you got to follow up, because at the end of the day, there's no other way. All right. So yeah. So I think that's the takeaway, really. Follow up. If you follow up, you will sow. You will reap that which you have sowed today. Another biblical quote.
And I had to say it too. The man is taking us to church today. Thank you very much, Kevin. We appreciate it.